everyone, welcome back to Platter Prism. Today let's make very simple, spicy and delicious ramen noodles. So let's get started and check out the recipe. For this recipe, firstly I'm shredding about 1/2 cup of cabbage. Next I'm taking about 12 garlic cloves and finely chopping them. Take about 1/2 inch of ginger and chop it finely. In a pan, heat about 1 tablespoon of oil and stir fry the cabbage for about couple of minutes. In the same pan, add 1 more tablespoon of oil. To this, add the chopped ginger, garlic, 1 tablespoon of white spring onions, 1 tablespoon of green spring onions and saute it for about a minute. To this, add 2 teaspoons of red chili flakes, just give a mix and keep aside. In the next step, let's make the chicken stock. For this, I am adding 4 cups of water to a bowl. Add 1/2 teaspoon of salt, 2 cubes of chicken stock, bring the water to a boil and keep aside. In the next step, heat 4 more cups of water. Just blanch the baby spinach or the spinach leaves for about 30 seconds and take them out. In the same water, add 200 grams of noodle flakes and cook them till they turn soft. Now we will assemble everything. Place the sauteed ginger and garlic. To this, add 1 teaspoon of dark soy sauce, 1 teaspoon of red chili sauce. Add 1 cup of chicken stock. Drop some cooked noodles into that. On the top of that, place some baby spinach, boiled eggs, sauteed cabbage and few green spring onions. That's it. Our simple and spicy ramen noodles are ready. Serve them hot. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe and hit on the bell icon to be the first one to watch our latest videos. Thank you.